here, it can only mean one thing. You love to smell good, which means you've come to the right spot because today's video is sponsored by Scentbird. You guys already know that I love to receive my new fragrances every single month, and they never disappoint, okay? Every month for just $70, you can choose a new fragrance, designer, or niche. Choosing, so there are never any surprises. Every month you're gonna get a 30-day supply of your chosen fragrance in a beautiful travel-friendly case. Scentbird offers perfumes and colognes. You can get designer scents like Versace, Prada, and Gucci, and you can also get indie brands like Skylar, Heretic, and Confessions of a Rebel. Scentbird is such an amazing experience for me, so much so after trying some of the scents that Scentbird has sent me, I purchased the full bottles. Let's go ahead and talk about the fragrances they sent me. So the first one here is Gucci Bloom. I know this scent so very well because this happens to be my mom's going out scent. Gucci Bloom is a classic white floral. We have tuberose and jasmine. We have Rangoon Creeper. I would consider a powdery floral. It definitely is for the floral lover. So this is just such a beautiful romantic scent. This next one is Versace Eros Parfum. And this one also is quite a strong scent. I would consider this a going out scent as well. To be honest, I much prefer the EDT version. The EDT smells like gummy bears, but this one also is quite floral heavy, but it does open up with a nice lemon note. But we have lemon, peony, pomegranate, jasmine, and a musk. So this is a floral, but it has a beautiful musk base. So if you like those type of scents, she's your girl. And lastly, this is my favorite of the bunch. This is Prada Candy Floral. She is so sweet. So here we have peony, limoncello, caramel, musk, and honey. I definitely smell the tartness of the limoncello, which is giving that sweetness. So Quite smaller. conditioner combo that I always go to, and I get these at Target, but this is the Love Beauty and Planet Coconut Water and Mimosa Flower for Volume and Bounty. So we have a sulfate-free shampoo, and we have the conditioner. The thing about these, well, I absolutely love them. I love what they do for my hair. Quite minty though. I feel like smells more like mint than it does rosemary. And I'm not mad about it. But yeah, I mean, the scent doesn't really matter. What matters is what it does for my hair. I feel like it gives me a little bit of volume. And obviously, like, again, my scalp just feels really, really clean. And I've been just using this for about a week, so I can't say too much about it. And I'm also using Vegamore. I'm using the hair oil, but I do have a lot of baby hair growth, so very, very happy with that. Also, I just feel like my hair, has definitely changed as well. Before I was using any of these products, I had a lot of like what looked like bald spots, but now I just feel like my hair is filling in. And like, for instance, today I just moved my hair off to the side, and before I couldn't do that because I would have, again, like a lot of my scalp would be showing. Also smells quite fresh, 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 fresh. Slightly minty, maybe, but that's what it looks like. And you get so much more product, and it's more of Separate hair scrubs are absolutely phenomenal. You do not need to spend an arm and a leg to get some good stuff. And this is a big old tub, okay? 18 ounces. Scrubbed. Why did you scrub? To prepare for the shave. Yes. Yes, indeed. So, we're gonna shave with this. I have the watermelon one as well that I absolutely love. But this is the let's go. smells really, really good, but I will say, out of all of the scents, this is probably my least favorite. But I still really, really like it, and it's definitely a unique scent to the Dove collection. Almost smells like tea, if that makes sense.
So, I got another big bottle.
conditioner of this because it smells so much like straight up coffee. But this one smells like YSL Black Opium. And I don't know why, but YSL Black Opium gets a lot of hate. Gets a lot of hate in the fragrance community, but I mean, they're an OG, you know, they're a classic. So I don't mind having a body wash that smells similar. Exploiting
Actually have this on my hair
things, but I just wanted to show you these. This is just such a great scent straight out of the shower. It's very, like, not offensive. It's very soft, and it's very affordable, and it's from Bodycology. And this is the Cherry Blossom scent. Blushing cherry blossom blooms with fragrance to produce the blissful and radiant scent. This has notes of cherry blossom, cedarwood, and pear. So you can find Bodycology at Walmart. Yeah, it's a really beautiful, fresh but soft floral. Maybe a bit powdery as well, and I love a good powdery scent. is much more thinner. But I mean, I feel like it would give off like the same vibes. Very dewy. Like what? Yeah. I don't know. Is this like a